Hey, Amber. Looky there. It's Jeffy.
Hello, gaming world, and welcome back to Rime. And we need to see if we can continue on with our bit of a puzzle dilemma we have here and see if we can figure this out. Okay. So evidently I have got to fill this up. And doing it with these little things here, I have ran around, and these are not going to do it. They are not going to be enough. And our little doggy friend, our little fox friend over there, is telling me to come that way. So let's see what he knows that I don't know. So, he's looking that direction. The secret must lie within that. So the stairs go down and head that direction. Well, there's something over there. Oh, but there's no way right up there. Well, let's continue on down here and see what we find. Alrighty. Whoa, boy. Whoa. Well, I guess the secret is over here, because there is no going back. Okay. Okay. Left shift, yep. All righty. I gotta remember how to look. I gotta remember how to look in the direction that I want to jump. Okay, got it. Oh, don't scare me like that, little fella. All right, come on. Let's go. Well. Okay. Oh, well, we got one of these things in the floor here, so they must be something I've got to slide around here. Where would it be? Oh, wait a minute, wait a minute, wait a minute, wait a minute. Okay, there we go. Oh gosh, I know what I was supposed to do now. Go, climb, boy. There we go. Oh, there it is over there. Uh-huh. Good enough. Oh yeah. That'll knock them all open so I can go inside. Yeah. All right. Us is getting somewhere. There we go. I guess this is what I was supposed to do. Huh. Oh, the two right up there. Okay. The two right there. And that one over here. That's not enough to do. What's going on? Why? Wait a minute. Let me get where I can see him. Ha! Okay. Alright. It does that one up there. Oh, but it turns back around. Okay. Got all three of them, see? Yes, sir. And that broke it all. Yes. Now we can go. I think. Oh, I wish I had the arms of this young fella. Place I see to go. Well, that looks like up. God, this makes you. Wow. I wish this was in the daytime, real bright. What am I doing? Where's it at? Must be around this thing here. I guess it is. What? Oh, Lord. This way. You know, when your mouse was kind of turn around like that. There you go. You got to get in that right spot. Is this where I gotta get to do this? I guess so, huh? Let's see what happens. Oh. Oh, it's filling up. When the trees grow. Beautiful. Oh, there's my key down there. Ah, there you go. Now I can get to that. All right. Well. Now I've got to get down from here. Same way I came up. I'd rather do it somewhere that if I fail... Whoa, little dude. Get on down. Oh, there ain't no left ship right there. I gotta go over here on the hard side, huh? Make it tough, don't they? They wants to make it tough. Well, how in the world? Okay. Come on, little dude, you can do it. All right. Where's that little dog hollering from, that fox? Where's he? All right, he's right down there. What's he want me to do, jump on him? Lower over here on this side. It must be. There we go. Yeah. It was a little bit lower, I guess. Now where to? Oh, did I mash up them eggs? Man, that's a... What are you... Well, evidently that wasn't it. I guess that was it. All right, let's run on over here. We've got to go get that key. Alrighty, we got it. Yay, buddy. Come on, get your prize. Get it. Imagine these. Yep. That was it. Now we gotta go put it in those things over there. Okay. There's two of them. Now I've got to find number two. Well, we know it ain't up yonder. Where's my barking fox at to show me where it's at? That ain't behind him. It ain't over there. We came up through that hole down there. We can't go that way. I don't know. Well, there's blue things back there. Ooh, there's a pig. I don't know. Oh, he broke something. Ooh. Oh, I can't jump over these, can I? Huh. Oh, but if I walk back down, the door goes away. Oh, goodness. Oh, wait a minute, wait a minute. There's fruit here. Wait a minute. Piggy, piggy, piggy. I got something for you. Come here. Yes. Ha ha. We made it through. Uh-oh. This is another puzzle. What kind of room is this? A ball and a pedestal? Oh, that's a heavy ball. Put it on the pedestal. Makes that come up. So I've got to carry the ball now over to there. That's the only ball I got, ain't it? Oh, man. There we go, it stayed up there that time. Yeah. Oh, cool, cool, cool. Right. Oh, there's stairs. Oh, okay. This is a hard thing to do, y'all. Uh-oh. No, I wasn't supposed to go up. You don't think? Oh, another room with pedestals. A bowl up there. And a bowl down here. So what am I to do? Change the position of the wall? I got to get up here to be able to see. That's evidently in a good spot. Somehow we've got to lower that door. So we have got to put that back on there. So we don't care about that over there now. Well, it don't matter. Well, where did the ball go that was up there? Oh man. My ball disappeared that was up there. They ain't right. They ain't doing me right. So I can't have no more than two balls at any given time. Alright. Well, I definitely need that one. This one can be taken off. That spine right there. Come on. Wait a minute. Now, no. Come on, go up there and put that bottle on right quick. Hurry up. Oh, boy, that ball disappears. Yes. Now, I can move this one and put it there. And jump that one and do that one and look through here. And go click and bam. That's what it turns into, is the key right there. Yes. All right. And that is it. Now we've got to jump down from here. Well, okay, good enough. Run, pig. Let's carry this over here. And time we carry this, I guess we're gonna have to end this episode. Okay. Well, we don't know what lies beyond right up there, but we will find out when we get back. All like, share, subscribes, favorites, and comments are welcome. As you know, I love you. I appreciate you. If you're new to the channel, please subscribe, like what you saw, hit the like button. Bless you, and have yourself a great, fantastic day. Thanks, everybody. Bless you.